Blessed back here with another video. And in this one, I want to talk about how hard work can kill your momentum. Hard work can kill your drive. Hard work can kill your relationships. Hard work can kill your mental stability, physical stability. Hard work kills. So, in this one, I'm going to talk about how it kills. It kills all of those things simply due to the fact that you're not able to get enough rest. You're not able to focus on yourself as much as you need to. A lot of people say, work hard, work harder than the competition, and you will be successful and things like that. That's not true. That's the biggest myth. You know what I'm saying? Because if you work too hard, you work in 100-hour weeks, 120-hour weeks every week, how are you going to sustain? How are you going to have the drive and the ambition to keep on pushing and to get better? It's not true. Hard work kills a lot of things. Hard work will kill your relationships because now you're not in the mood to socialize. You're not in the mood to connect with people on a mental and emotional level because your mental and emotional is drained. Your battery is dead. You know what I'm saying? So you can't even do it even if you wanted to. You see what I'm saying? Hard work, it'll kill everything you got going on. So it's not about working hard. It's about working smart. You want to be able to meditate, get out in nature, take walks, connect with the earth. That's how you get charged up. So that way you can connect with other people with the like minds. They'll also charge you up. But typically and usually people connect with people who have low vibrations and low batteries because they killing themselves working a 9-to-5 or, you know, just trying to build their business up. And they killing themselves because they working these super long hours every week, day in, day out. Naturally, you're going to connect to people who vibrate on the level you vibrate on. So if it's two dead batteries connecting, how do you expect to charge up off of that? How do you expect to get any type of growth out of that? Or if it's a low vibration situation where you got to put all your time, work, and effort into, how do you expect to get any gain from that other than the monetary little success? And usually they paying crumbs, so you're not even gaining off of that. They draining you with that. So you definitely want to get out and tap in with the things that's going to make you elevate rather than hinder your progress. Even with working a business, you don't want to put in these super long hours and never take out time to, you know, give yourself self-care. They say self-care is the best care. So you got to take out time to give yourself, you know, those vibrations that you need, you know, and really drink good things, eat good things. This is the stuff that's going to build you up. Not eating bad and then going to a situation that's sad or doing something that's supposed to help you grow, but you're doing it so long that you never growing from it. You just completely giving all your energy out and never gaining anything back. So this is why working hard can definitely be the biggest killer in your lifestyle. Don't work hard, work smart. It's Fresh Bust. I get at y'all in the next one. You dig?